We've now gone through all the stages of Invisalign. We've put your attachments on, and I've explained to you what it entails. You've seen your clean check video, and now we're all ready to give you your aligners. So you're going to have 14 weeks of aligners, and you're going to change them one every week, okay? So you're going to start midday now, so it's 12:30, so next week this time, again, you're going to change it, okay? Very important that you keep your teeth clean, and you know, you use a mouthwash, so I would recommend maybe a fluoride mouthwash, okay? And also, I'm going to give you some of this. It's Retainer Bright, it's a powder, so you can soak it in there and keep them clean.
Okay, great.
Do you know how many hours you're supposed to wear them?
Oh, what? Retainer? Yeah. Well, I will not be taking them out unless I eat. So.
Excellent. Good answer.
Yeah.
Okay. And initially, when you put them in, they're gonna feel a bit tight.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
Because you know, you've got the attachments on there, but don't be worried. Even if they come off the attachments, I will put them back on for you because I'm gonna see you initially. You know, more regularly, just to make sure you're okay.
Yeah.
Do you remember we said? Do you remember what can get affected? We were speaking about it.
What food?
Yeah.
And what with the retainers?
Yeah.
Certain foods can discolor it.
Yeah.
And yeah,
smoking.
And smoking. What
yeah,
we said don't smoke.
Excellent.
So yeah, just I know you've always said just to keep, you know, make sure that you look after
your gums
and everything, and don't eat sort of crunchy things just in case
these come off.
Well done. Yeah.
Okay. And also, when you initially wear them, you might feel your phonetics is affected. Mm-hmm. You might sound a bit muffled on the phone, but you will soon adjust to it because tongue is a big muscle, it's a very clever muscle. So what happens is that when there's a limited amount of space in your mouth, the tongue actually adjusts to that space.
Okay.
Okay, so it takes a bit of time, but you will adjust.
Okay.
So what I'm going to do is, this is your number one aligner. So they're easy, you just tear it from here, okay? And then you can then just wear them, So, there you go. So if you just take that. So that one is, if you want to just zoom in into them, so that is the top one, they have bigger teeth. So, you can pop the top
one
in.
Great. Okay, let's go for it.
So, so if you want to just come forward so you can see. Great. Is it clipped in? Excellent, brilliant, natural. So put the lower one in. Okay, lovely. How does it feel?
Yeah, it feels a bit weird.
Yeah.
Obviously, I sound.
You can see what happens.
But yeah, I'm sure I will get used to it. Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to try taking them out?
Okay,
yeah,
cool.
Yeah, maybe just some tissue.
Okay.
Try
a technique or
just pull from the back.
Okay.
Because the back there's no attachments, so you can just release it from the back, and then when it comes to the front it's a bit more fantastic. Okay, and the lower. And towards the end of the week it gets easier to take them out because they get looser because the teeth move. Wonderful, well done. Okay, I'll give you some nice boxes to put them in when you're eating. You can put them in because you're gonna go on with them now. Good, well done for checking them again as they're in. Okay, brilliant. Okay, good. So thank you, Anusha, for being such an amazing patient. And I think you're going to get on fabulously with this. Do you have any questions you want to ask me?
No, you've been very, very thorough.
Oh, good. Thank you. Thank you for trusting me. And I'm going to see you next week.
Great.
Okay, thank
Great.
You. Thanks.